underway. As Filter in the infield is playing except for Williams, he gets it wrong. He spins going up the face of the infield, double causes some chaos between himself and the field here. He'll fall behind the homer, trying to short the track as much as possible. Makes it off a little bit too big of a light. So Schultz will move on to the second spot over. Kyle is running off the radio already in the blue line and the yellow show show. He's in the infield from the driver's stand. Over these doubles on the way out tonight. He's gone. Homeward now back to the second step down. We'll see TLR taking his 1-1. I still think it's set up 5 or 6 years later at the beginning of the game. And William Russell and TLR coming to 4 points into the third spot. And we'll pass up to Homeward as they head down the straightaway. Time to run down the aisle. Kyle Homeward coming up on last traffic already. Thank you. 130 down 230 left to go on this one. Not sending the guy for position here at Hunter. Eased away from Robert Schultz. Williams actually pulling up on Schultz for what is that third spot. So Alex Schultz in the white and silver, Danny Williams in the green, blue, and white. That is a battle for position, and he's only one of the race at this moment. Schultz gets around. Williams sends it in. One time. Not able to make the pass though. Funny. Goes over the floor, looks inside again, and Alex Schultz says, There's no middle. Over the plant family. Away, the money involved in nonsense that Hunter was.